Hi, this is Kimberly Miller with the Palm Beach Post, and I'm here off Kyoto Gardens Drive. As you can see behind me, there is a fire burning right now. There's a fire truck down the street. They're putting out hot spots all over. This is from the fire yesterday that burned off of 95 in Palm Beach Gardens. This wind isn't helping again. It's going to gust to 30 miles per hour today, up to 25 miles per hour sustained. And the relative humidity is just 46%, and that doesn't help either.